plays like that. A keeper for Hayden Moore. Tracked down by that Michigan.
In particular when it comes to field position.
Second and 10, Stanley to throw. Wides up deep in the corner. And intercepted.
Worthman, the pitch to McVay. And McVay buried it.
Stanley, screen. Sargent tripped up and take.
Only a four-man rush. So that buys some time for Ramsey. He's able to dump it off.
And they got a sling. First down. Lewerke sprinting out of the pocket and it's intercepted.
Taking a shot down the sideline. That might be intercepted.
Bellamy. Bellamy's not going to shake that tackle. Hopkins Jr. under center. Fakes the pitch. Rolls. Throws.
Football pops out, a fumble. Squeezes one into traffic and throws an interception to LeVert Hill. It might be pick six number two. And it is.
Second down and goal. That's McVay in motion. He gets it on the toss. McVay in some trouble, and McVay is going to lose big yardage.
Defense. Swing pass. One-handed catch. How about that from Jay Shutter?
Barkley in the pitch. No. To circle back and escape, ducks down. And it's a play action on third and two. Hornibrook dumps it out, intercepted. Picked off by LeVert Hill, pick six.
I can't hold, I got dreams to see the Lambo and I ran low. I got breadcrumbs like Panko and we all go, no, 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 no. Hopping a whip is pouring, raindrops in the morning, yeah.